a small part of a strange robbery. Now, this was early this morning.
And it really does get strange. The man entered the Come and Go at 198th and 89th and Q. He's armed with a knife and a pair of mesh gym shorts over his head. And we noticed that the man wasn't wearing gloves either, so his fingerprints are all over the place. If you can help solve this, or if you know who this man is, call Douglas County Sheriff's Office at 402-444-6000.